We are in a remote location where we can't tell you where we are, and we're here with the Minnesota Zoo to show you how your lottery dollars are going to save a species of turtles by finding eggs, incubating eggs, raising them in captivity at the zoo, and then after a year, you release them into the wild. That is exactly what the zoo is doing in this undisclosed location right now.